Today is Chatsworth 10K.
Refreshment, then it'll be a coffee, a set there.
Right, warm up time. 10 minutes to go.
At this fantastic location, of course.
It feels quite warm actually, now we're moving.
Aplenty.
So last year I trained properly for this and then I got injured 3 weeks before. Still managed to do 55 minutes something. So that was amazing. This year I've not trained. So I'm just treating it as a long run Sunday. I'm just trying to enjoy it.
About 5 minutes time as the start for this year's 10K.
The runners are now on their way.
The plan is to go on field today, try and not look at the watch because I've got no idea where I'm at. I just want to enjoy it and see where I am at. I'd say this is the hardest bit. Definitely as hard as I remember. Okay.
Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before.
And now we keep going up.
It's not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? But it was not
your... Almost 3K. Oh, there it is.
And it was your arms on the line.
Still going up.
I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear?
Got in. Got it. Can do it. This is actually the last big turn, I think. I think I'm remembering well. Right. At the top, not exactly flat. Yeah. A lot of music and focus in, trying to bring the heart rate down. After 5K is where you can start to try and get your pace up a bit. I think we're finally heading down. Thank you! So what's the beat? That was a good fun bit. Definitely need trail shoes for that. Well, look at that view. A bit of downhill for me. But the finish is horrible. It's like a gradual uphill. It seems to take forever. But we'll get there. Nowhere near last year's time. As expected. But also, it still feels annoying. Thank you! I'm gonna give it what I got, which is not much, but I'm gonna give it. Oh my god, that makes me want to cry for Arno.
I know you're having a bit of a time with this rain and that, but they've run 10k in this rain.
Thank you.
Guys.
Well done.
With a 901 and 902 together running.
Oh, Jazz, all the way.
Yes, Kat.
Come on, Kat.
A
little bit carnagey getting out.
Into some lovely dry clothes and off for some nice food.
And you're right, I'm really serving you.